Mr. Coffee 12 Cup is basically a coffee brewing machine with all the features, but with a budget price. It's interesting to see how Mr. Coffee has achieved keeping the price down while providing greatly brewed coffee with great consistency. With an automated cleaning cycle and ease of use, it's a bargain. The features that this machine offers are pretty surprising for a budget coffee machine. You can choose between the glass carafe or the thermal one. The delay brew timer is the most useful of all the features, as it allows you to set a timer as to when you want the machine to start brewing coffee so you can wake up to a freshly brewed cup. There's also an indicator that shows whether your coffee is fresh or not, and it'll tell you when it's time to throw it away. You can also choose brew strength. The choices include normal brew or bold brew if you want a stronger cup of coffee for your caffeine cravings. There's the option to add a water filter, which filters 97% of your water. This results in better tasting and toxic chemical-free coffee. You can also pause in the middle of the brew cycle to serve yourself a coffee and then let it finish to complete the cycle. The machine also has an auto shut-off feature, which is basically a sleep timer that can be programmed to shut off the machine 2 hours after it's finished brewing coffee, leaving you worry-free. The coffee works very easy and produces rather good coffee. It's a common saying, you get what you pay for, and while most of the times that may be true, in the case of Mr. Coffee 12 Cup, it certainly isn't. While the brewed coffee is not really hot, it's adequately hot to provide good taste. But if you like your coffee extra hot, you might want to try another model. The manufacturer states that the machine should be cleaned every day, including the filter basket and the carafe, using water and soap. But a more general cleaning should be done after 60 brews.